Hi guys, I just wanted to show you the final state of my Christmas cookies and also a new thing, little Smarties I put on top of them. Now, you don't bake them, you just put them while you're putting the glazing stuff. You use little dots and you just push the Smarties, M&Ms or I don't know what candies into them. So you use the glazing sugar as a glue and it works well, it holds well together. And I just think it's fun, it adds a little touch of happy color to it. It looks nice on the round ones and also on the big ones. And I made these very tiny ones this year. I've never done them before, but I just think it completes well all the big shapes. And you choose, you put either little candies on top of it or just the glazing sugar. So this is what it looks like when it's wrapped up. I just use simple paper plates and transparent cellophane. And as you can see, the very small shapes completes well the very big ones, and there is a bit of everything inside. Doesn't it make a fine little prezi for somebody? And this is my gingerbread house that I made this year, and it's going to go away to my mother-in-law, so I filmed it quickly. I can show it to you. This is what it looks like. And I made a big door so that you can put candles easily inside. And I even cut out a real chimney so that the heat can come out also, it doesn't burn. But I made a mistake in the front part and the back part. I cut out the roof and the walls separately, and you wouldn't want to make that because it makes it very difficult to put it together. And also you would make the roof parts a bit longer because it looks finer. It doesn't look like a building. So I just used simple white paper glued in between the two. And the last thing I wanted to show you is this year's Christmas cards. Now, I put them into transparent envelopes so that you can see through it. And the actual Christmas card is also transparent, as you can see. And it's made out of several layers, and it makes it possible to move around the little shapes that you put inside them. Now this is just simple white confetti, but you can also cut out other small shapes. And in my next tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make them. This is what it looks like once you put it in the envelope. And as you can see, you can see through it actually, so even the postman or other people can read them, but it's only greetings, so it's okay. And these are little snowflake shapes I put inside, but it doesn't work that well because it doesn't want to move around. This one is not finished yet, as you can see, but if you want to see how to make them, stay tuned. Bye.